6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And at the end of 2 overtime, the score remains Metro 1, Mines 1.
Hey, top of the foot. Rip it hard.
Ah!
Shot misses after two rounds of the penalty kick shootout. The score is Mines 2, Metro 1. Results in a goal for Metro State. After four shooters, the score is tied 3-3. Results in a goal for Metro State. After five shooters, the score is tied 4-4.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stay tuned for the awarding of NCAA championship participation medallions following the handshake.